blasted, people have been shot, and the death toll mounts. Something like more than 200 people have been killed in the past 3 days. This morning we'll take a look at what's going on in Sri Lanka and who's responsible for that violence. And a film is being made in China. It's a joint Canadian-Chinese production. First time ever that's happened, based on the life of Canadian Norman Bethune.
Wake up to the world with the information you need. Canada AM, weekday mornings at 7:30 on CICC, Cable 7.